Hi, my name is Moreno Carusi from restaurant Moreno Carusi in Berlin. I would like to tell you that I'm going to work today with just a simple plate, okay? And this one is a tuna tartare with a Parmesan cheese crustace and rosemary, okay? We're going to see. Is it just for you? Maybe it's going to be just a very difficult plate, but it's not, okay? We're going to prepare today this plate, as you see here, you can so what prepare at home, okay? We're going to prepare just lemon, oil, olive oil, lemon, pepper, salt. This one here is going to be inside or above from the tuna tartare. This one here is just a very high pot. You're going to put a Parmesan cheese. You can see it when you play that this outside. That's what is it. You're going to just work by that till when the cheese is cold. After that, we are going to cut it up the tuna. The tuna must be sashimi tuna quality. For the simple reasons, the best quality for tuna. Okay? And that being, you can recognize the tuna in this way. All the tuna sashimi fish has got a, this, how you call, this, I have no idea how you call this one in English, but you can recognize tongue. Alright? Going to cut it. Fish, this is a tuna, lemon, the cheese is cold now, it's got already the form that you want. I'm going to put it inside of it. Oil and lemon above. Just a cream, a reduction from balsamic cream, all right? Then a small pieces of rosemary, a little bit pepper, a touch again from salt, a small juice, a touch of lemon. This is the Moreno Carusi tartare fish. Enjoy, buon appetito.